just sucks to think that there might be like 4 new people coming in. One of those guys could have been my person.
Tomorrow night on Bachelor in Paradise. It's a jam-packed extravaganza.
I'm back in paradise where I have my first orgasm. Why her?
As your all-time fan favorites hit the beach.
Oh. You are so deserving.
And then Hurricane Leo blows into paradise.
Leo has big kahunas, and he just throws them on the table.
And threatens one of the strongest couples in paradise.
I thought Kendall was falling in love with me, but
clearly she has feelings for Leo.
I just didn't know it was going to be this hard.
And then...
What's up, guys?
Benoit, ooh la la.
Jordan and Jenna face a challenge from the north.
Benoit is not taking my girl.
He doesn't have the time, he doesn't have the game, he doesn't have hair.
And emotions get intense.
Who do I trust to, like, protect my heart forever?
It's an episode you have to see to believe. Tomorrow on Bachelor in Paradise.